I was fair game.
Jim Rogers says he was singled out because he was the only male employee in his department.
While I was there, I was, you know, like the number one person that they used as a, you know, as a laughing target.
He's now suing his female co-workers, Supervisor Donna Dennis and Manager Vicky Keehy, as well as Colusa County.
I couldn't tell you how many times I was referred to as gay, that I liked men, that I enjoyed having sex with my dog.
Rogers, who's not gay, claims he was bullied, threatened, and humiliated. His lawsuit alleges he received a sex toy at one office party, and for his birthday, racy DVDs.
She had one on gay porn and said, Jim, this one is for you.
The social worker also says he became scared of alleged death threats.
There was a little doll that looked like one of the Chucky dolls from the movie, and it had a knife in its hand.
KCRA 3 asked Colusa County Council about the lawsuit.
We're in the process of evaluating the lawsuit, gathering up our facts, and we will respond appropriately to the lawsuit.
Rogers claims he wouldn't have to sue if...
If things had been handled differently, if I'd have been, you know, treated with some kind of dignity or respect.
Now it's up to the county and his former co-workers to respond to the accusation.